Hi everyone and Asalamualaykum. If you are new, welcome to the SS channel. Please subscribe before you watch my videos so that you can always stay tuned. And if you like watching my videos and you enjoy them, please continue to like, comment and subscribe and share around. Thank you. Hello everyone and Asalamualaykum. Welcome back to Diet Day 23. I hope you're all doing very well. It's 9 a.m. in the morning and I'm making myself a coffee. I've just added in 10 grams of butter and 1 tablespoon of coffee. I'm now going to be pouring in 1 cup of hot boiled water. I'm now adding in 2 tablespoons of MCT oil. And I'll be adding in 2 tablespoons of double cream. My coffee is now all ready and I'm pouring that into 2 cups. It's now 11 a.m. in the morning and I'm preparing breakfast. I've got some onions, spring onions, chili, coriander, red pepper and green pepper here. I'm going to be adding in some salt and white pepper. I'm going to give all of these ingredients a good mix. I'm now adding in 4 whisked eggs. In a pan, I'm adding in 20 grams of butter. I'm now going to be pouring in the mixture in 2 times. My breakfast is now all ready. I've got my beautiful egg omelette with a few olives and a few slices of cucumber. I'll also be having a cup of matcha green tea. It's now 1 p.m. in the afternoon and I'm going for a jog for about 30 to 40 minutes. It's now 2 p.m. and I'm having some chia buckwheat biscuits with 1 cup of matcha green tea. It's 7 p.m. in the evening and I'm making dinner, so I've got some beautiful spinach ready. For dinner, I'm also frying some codfish. Hamla, my dinner is not already. I've got my cod fish with my spinach, and I'll be having a few slices of cucumber with one glass of apple cider vinegar mixed with hot boiled water. It's 9 p.m. and I'm having some watermelon. And lastly, I'll be having my turmeric drink. So I've left some turmeric seeds in warm water for about half an hour to rise. I've now just added in 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. I'm now going to be filling in the glass with hot boiled water. I'm also adding in some pink salt, and then I'm going to be giving that a good mix, and my turmeric drink should all be ready. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope this has been very useful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, and stay connected.